David Sinclair Diet and Key Principles for Longevity. Dr. Sinclair's core principles for aging and longevity include diet, exercise, and fasting. Although Dr. David Sinclair doesn't endorse specific supplements, he does have a suggested list of supplements that benefit longevity. Dr. Sinclair endorses exercise and cold therapy as a modality to treat many conditions and extend life. Key Principles for a Longer Life by David Sinclair. In recent years, Dr. David Sinclair has become one of the most vocal proponents of the idea that aging is a disease that can and should be treated. He has even gone so far as to say that aging is humanity's biggest epidemic and that we should devote more resources to finding a cure. This work has already led to the development of several promising new therapies, and there is no doubt that he will continue to be a leading voice in the fight aging. Dr. Sinclair has several main principles to improve the aging process and longevity. They include healthy food, intermittent fasting, regular exercise, meditation, and cold therapy. Dr. David Sinclair follows their principles, and in addition, he avoids excessive sun exposure, X-rays, microwaves, plastics, and smoking. Let's look at some of his components for longevity in detail. Dr. Sinclair Diet. Dr. Sinclair's diet is plant-based, with a very low intake of sugar, pasta, and other starch foods. He drinks lots of water while eating prebiotic-rich yogurt through the day. His advice? Try different diet until you find one that works best for your body type. Mediterranean food has been known to help people lose weight quickly. When looking into healthier lifestyle, low-protein diets can be great. It's not just how much protein we eat that is important, but also its source. A great question to ask is, where does my meat come from? The third food diet is alternatively new eating approach based on the beliefs that certain food can help activate sirtuins in the body. The sirtuins are thought to have several health benefits, including improved metabolism, better secular health, and even longer life. Dr. Sinclair believes that high animal protein diet carnivores can accelerate aging by indicating inflammation. He's proponent of keto diet because studies have found that high carb food have the highest mortality and fat. The importance of exercise. David Sinclair is a big proponent of using exercise to keep your cells healthy and prevent aging. He believes we should exercise more frequently and with greater intensity to see the benefits of improved health and longevity. Sinclair's research has shown that exercise can help slow the aging processes by improving the functions of our cells. Exercise is really important for keeping our cells healthy, he says. It helps to clear out circular garbage and keep our cells functioning optimally. Recommended at least 30 minutes of moderate exercise daily, and says the benefits are cumulative. Even if you cannot do 30 minutes all at once, you will still see benefits from doing short stints of exercise of the day. Some of these recommendations include high-intensity interval training, HIIT, running and walking, using your body weight to measure biological age, push-up and sitting device test, SRT, aim to raise both heart and respiratory rate. You should sweating during your workout and unable to speak more than a few words. Dr. Sinclair is a huge proponent of intermittent fasting and eating lower amount of calories daily. One of the key ways in which intermittent fasting may promote good health is by activating a process known as autophagy. Autophagy is the body's mechanism for recycling old or damaged cells, and it has been linked with many health benefits, including increased lifespan and protection against diseases like cancer. Dr. Sinclair uses intermittent fasting in his daily practice. He suggests and eats 2 meals per day. This is what Dr. Sinclair eats while intermittent fasting. He currently uses a 16-8 intermittent fasting schedule, which means that he fasts for 16 hours a day and has an 8-hour window where he will eat. This is what Dr. Sinclair eats while intermittent fasting. A plant-based diet, skips breakfast, takes a small amount of olive oil or yogurt with supplements, drink a lot of water, consumes very low sugar and starch foods. Okay, best supplement for longevity by David Sinclair. While Dr. David Sinclair doesn't endorse specific vitamins or other supplements, they're an important part of his research. Here are some of the supplements that he recommends and takes. Vitamin D. 3. Vitamin D is essential for many processes in the body, including bone health and immunity. Omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids are important for heart health and cognitive function. Resveratrol. Resveratrol is a polyphenolic compound that occurs naturally in the skin of red grapes, peanuts, and some other plants. It has been shown to have several health benefits, including anti-aging effects. Prebiotics. Prebiotics are live bacteria that are good for your gut health. Nicotinamide mononucleotide, NMN. NMN is a naturally occurred molecule needed to make NAD+. Spermidine. Spermidine can be found in food like cheese, legumes, mushrooms, and soy, and can impact aging mechanism. Quercetin and fisetin. Quercetin and fisetin clear away what is known as senescent cells, cells that resist dying. Vitamin K2. Vitamin K2 is important for bone health and mitochondrial health. Other longevity factors to take into account. Dr. Sinclair has spent his career studying longevity and aging, but he doesn't just focus on just one factor to improve the aspects of life. This renowned 53 years old scientist endorsed meditation practice as well as using cold therapy, not only for those who suffer from itches and pains, but as an everyday practice. In his book Lifespan, Why We Age and Why We Don't Have To, Dr. Sinclair talks about ways to potentially slow down the aging processes. He mentioned things like eating a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and getting enough sleep. You can also find him tracking various body metrics such as blood pressure, glucose level, and other biometrics like daily steps. Let's take a closer look at some of the longevity factors that he exposes and incorporates into his own life, including meditation, cold therapy, and other lifestyle choices. Meditation. Dr. David Sinclair has become increasingly interested in the potential of a meditation to help people live longer, healthier lives. In 2018 interview, he described meditation as a way to reset the body and a form of stress reduction. He also said that meditation could help people age gracefully by reducing the amount of inflammation in the body. Sinclair is not the only scientist investigating the potential anti-aging benefits of meditation. A growing body of research suggests that meditation can help improve cognitive functions, reduce stress levels, and even slow the aging process, cold therapy. David Sinclair has found that cold therapy can help to improve circulation, reduce inflammation, and speed up the healing process. Cold therapy is also effective in relieving pain and reducing swelling. Sinclair has conducted several studies on the benefits of cold therapy and has found that it's an effective treatment for many different conditions. One of the conditions that cold therapy can be effective in treating is arthritis. Arthritis is a condition that causes pain, stiffness, and swelling in the joints. Cold therapy can help to reduce the pain and swelling associated with arthritis. Sinclair has also found that cold therapy can effectively treat other conditions such as carpal tunnel syndrome, headaches. Lifestyle choices. Dr. David Sinclair's book, Lifespan, talks about the importance of tracking one's health data, including having frequent blood tests, tracking glucose levels, steps, and exercise, and keeping the body cool during the day and while sleeping. He states that understanding that it happening inside your body will help you stay on track with your exercise and diet goals. He believes having those numbers available is a huge motivational factor in maintaining your health. Dr. Sinclair uses Include Tracker to measure biomarkers such as LDL, HDL, A1C, CRP, and cholesterol, among others. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, share this video, subscribe, and put like. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon.